What's going on, my fellow YouTubians? Well, got this nice package here, this unboxing that I'm getting ready to do. So this box here is for my YouTubians that love firearms as well as I do, that collect and build them and work on them. So Finally, I received my package from FedEx. Worst experience ever. Hopefully this doesn't happen to other people as well. They had been trying to deliver my package after hours for residential home deliveries every single day that they attempted. There were actually 2 days that I waited for them and personally viewed the FedEx driver come into my complex. He drove down the street and drove back out the complex without even trying to stop by or even knocking at my residence to see if I was home. You know, I'm watching him out the window, coming to the neighborhood, thinking he's going to stop, but he doesn't. Next thing you know, I'm viewing my tracking online, and he scans that no one was home when I've been waiting for him the entire day. There was actually a day that they tried to deliver this package around midnight. That is crazy. So this package came from Arms of America, really good guys. But you know, it's terrible business with them. You know, been trying to get this package deliver, so I had to call corporate and a couple supervisors and managers, so they were able to ship this package the third day when this incident happened twice, that the driver came to the neighborhood and did the same thing back to back days without even stopping and knocking on my door, which was kind of frustrating. But all said and done, I received my package. So enough of me about that and rent, so let's go ahead and show you guys what I've got here so far. So, handy dandy Leatherman. So, we'll go ahead and as you can see, there's also unboxing it, and here's a hole. So hopefully my merchandise is undamaged. So we'll take a look inside. So like I said, big thumbs up to Arms of America. If any of you guys interested in ordering from them, I highly recommend them, especially if you are a military veteran. They do offer a discount. I emailed them stating that, you know, I was a veteran, and if they did offer discounts to military personnel, and they gladly said yes, they do. So they gave me a pretty nice discount on this expensive parts kit. So. And so here it is. So big ups to Arms of America. And there was actually another company that I was going to order my kit from, but let's get this open first. So let me move this box, see the goodies that we have here. And as you can see, this is probably from the hole. Yeah. Oh, a lot of stuff. So, like I said, Arms of America has different packages. Of kits that you could order. I was originally going to order from RRC Firearms, giving them a shout out as well. So you want to check those guys out, RRC rrcfirearms.com. Check them out. They do offer military vets a discount as well. So this one, Arms of America was the only one to offer this set like this. So we'll go ahead and open it up. Hopefully, part is not damaged. This set's supposed to be all matching numbers as well. And so here's the upper with a US barrel already pre-milled, drilled, and set. So, well, looks pretty new. Wow. So let's see. The cleaning rod. And she's got circle 10, and this is a AKS side folding kit, Bulgarian. So we'll check this out, and we'll check out the all the numbers. So here's that part. And spring for the folding stock. Like you guys can see all this stuff. Oh man, damn Cosmoline. Oh, I should have wore some gloves, but that's okay. Alright, so let's put this aside over here. Side folding that one, and see what's in here. So, let's see what we have. I hope you guys are able to see this nice as I have. Oh, wow. It's kind of gunky. So, we'll screw that down. Oh, man. So, here's bolt carrier. So far 6-6, so you guys can see pretty nice. It's definitely been fired. So this one is 6651, so the bolt does match, and the carrier. Let's look at the front trinium, and 6651. So we have three matching parts. Look at this, nice and greasy. Oh man. Oh, Cosmoline all over. See if this one's matching the back plate. Yes, indeed. 6651. Let me see if it has a matching spring as well. Some of these springs do have, and some don't have the serial number. So this one does not. No big deal. All right. So. And what do you have here? Oh man, this is suppressor. Oh, this is all the trigger stuff. So, spring. Alright. Let's keep it. And, alright, so we'll open this one. Cleaning kit. The hand guards. It's almost like a plum color. handguards. And polymer, I guess, type of handguards. So let's back this up. It's got that. So we got three matching items that are matching. And what else? Let me see. Let's see what else is in. Make sure I got everything. So the front, the rear. Oh, okay. Yep. So got one more. So like I said, definitely. Oh wow. Check this out. Within this kit, bayonet comes with it as well. So it's got the frog, it's got the it's got everything. Let's see. Sometimes they scratch these serial numbers. So 334-765-4109. Let's see. We got Cosmoline on here. So pretty tight. Oh wow. Yep. So here's another bayonet to my collection. It's definitely sweet. It's not, doesn't match to the rifle, so, but at least both of the parts match on it. And let's see. So here's the this grip, and some of these don't have serial, so I won't be using this one anyway, just to meet the 922R compliance. So what we have here. So like I said, guys, definitely check Arms of America out. Here's the rear trinium. And for what I can see, let me see. Sorry, guys. All right. Like that. There we go. All right. So, I guess this part doesn't have a serial number. It's all right. Flash hider. Trigger guard. Oh man. Tell you what, this stuff is smell like Cosmoline though. But it's alright. It'll be. Safety. And this one, 696. This is definitely not a matching part. Here's your trigger component, which I'm not going to be using. And just your various springs, pins, latch for the magazine. Make sure everything is in there. Right. So here's the hammer and spring, safety stop, parts that I'm not going to be using. So, and for the final thing with this kit, oh man, my hands are just greasy. Sorry, this is taking a little bit too long. And with the kit, it also comes with this nice magazine pouch. So it's issued by the Bulgarian military, so nice little thing to have. And here's the oil container. And an official, look at that, Bulgarian sling, military sling. Sweet. That'll go perfect with it. So pretty happy. So this one, yeah, like I said, this one was the AKS Bulgarian parts kit, side folding AK-74 that I will be doing. If you guys have any questions, like I said, they offer different types of kits with the other kits, the bayonet and the magazine pouch is not included, or neither is the let me get this focus here. Their armor, install the barrel and install all the front trunnion, the all the stuff that you see up top. So it's already pre-drilled and everything. So basically, yeah, we'll have to take it back out and do everything, you know, make sure that that I use my no-go and go gauge as well. Make sure that this weapon does fire. So pretty happy with the Arms of America. Parts do look pretty nice, not too bad. Some of these parts do look new to me, but like I said, very nice. So like I said, if any of you guys are interested of ordering, they do a lot of stuff with AKs. So especially if you're a military vet, so they do offer a discount. So big thumbs up again to them. And thank you guys for watching me unbox this sticky and greasy parts kit, which I'm more than happy to do anytime. So I've been waiting for this for a little bit, and finally it arrived. So sorry for this long video. Just want to show you guys all the parts that come in this kit. So here we go. So, all right, guys. Well, stay safe. And remember, I'm like 50 subs away from my last video. I'm doing a silver contest. So if you guys want to win some silver, check out my previous video. And subscribe, like, and comment below that you want to enter into the contest. So if you guys want to see more videos, definitely are coming. So I got a few more in the pipeline, and sub, and hopefully you guys like these videos. So what else was I going to mention? Well, thanks for stopping by, and remember, subscribe, like, thumb up, leave a comment, and hopefully soon, within a few weeks, I'll be doing this giveaway. So good luck to all of you guys, and take care and stay safe. All right, guys, later.